I'm not sure what Cerberus engineers were thinking.
Now you get off the elevator, pick your gear, and head right into the shuttle.
Just like the original Normandy.
Welcome back to the Alliance, Commander.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, Commander.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
Your Alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her, and in time I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for, exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Your story is Cerberus. They're a clear and present danger to everything we try to do. Alien audiences will hate them.
So they're traitors to Earth and the galaxy. I wouldn't have to torque it much. And you do have an inside track on Cerberus. All right, you feed me your info, and I'll keep biting. Commander.
No. No.